hormones that bind intracellular receptor inside the cell. So inside the cell there are two types, cytoplasmic receptor and nuclear receptor. So two types of receptor are present, cytoplasmic receptor and nuclear receptor. In cytoplasmic receptor there are glucocorticoid, mineralocorticoid and androgen. Glucocorticoid, mineralocorticoid and androgen. And in nuclear receptor, thyroid hormones and vitamin A and D. Thyroid hormone and vitamin A and D.